come fairly far. I can't really see you going any further. Like, you got it on your phone now. You got an iPad, you got a laptop, you got on a computer, you got on a TV basically, like, you can go on the internet with TV.
Yeah, I do think it affects your relationship with the world. Basically, you can meet new people and make new friends through social network sites and then meet up with them.
Do people have more of a say online than in public?
Yeah.
Yes, definitely.
Defo. Forums, direct action,
blogs and stuff.
Email people.
Yeah. You know, like, reporters can write stuff about them.
And, like, Twitter, that's, like, as soon as it happens. Like, the person, like, say there's a car crash, as soon as that person's been in a car crash, they will tweet.
It's often very dangerous as well. Like, celebrities getting into trouble because they say things about thinking.
Yeah, for example, weirdly, we went on holiday. We found this random guy, all he was typing his first name.
And he worked up, and he lives in Amsterdam.
Do people have more of a say online than in public?
Yeah, probably they do have more. They have more of a say, whether it makes a more impact is another matter. Like it's through Twitter and Facebook, people, your opinions make groups on against things. Like that. So.